Welcome. Let's briefly show how easy it is to work with an asset collection that has been enhanced with SnapPoints. For this, we append the excellent industrial pipes collection I downloaded from Polyhaven. As you can see, I've already prepared the assets with suitable SnapPoints. In the next video, I will show you how you can do that with any asset collection. Let's get one of the objects and start building our pipe construction. If you have enabled the Snap add-on, there will be a panel on the right. I will use the Snap operator a lot, so the first thing I do is adding it to the quick menu. You can also create a keyboard shortcut, of course, but it might be difficult to find a suitable free key, so I prefer adding it to the quick menu. If I select another asset, I can immediately start snapping. When I select Snap from the quick menu and move my object, it will highlight the closest snap point on nearby objects. When the points I want are highlighted, I left mouse click and my object is snapped in place. You can also make a copy or a link duplicate like here, and the snap points will be copied as well. So I can then snap the new object too. Snap will always align the snap points along the red direction vector, so depending on how they are configured on an object, the result from the snap might be flipped around. That is easy enough to correct with the flip buttons. In this case, flip around the B point. Let's snap a few more objects to build up the pipe structure a bit more. Again, sometimes I need to flip an object to get it oriented the way I want. It is also quite easy to rotate an object around the direction axis. If assets have a clear symmetry, like these pipes with their 8 bolts, snap points can be configured with a preset rotation angle. This makes it simple to rotate an object the exact amount. Let's add a few more. If we need flipping, we just look at the label to see where we need to flip. So in a few seconds, we can make a perfectly fitting pipe construction. In the next video, I will show you how to add snap points to any asset collection you want.